which I call COVID-19 safe distance detector. Here is the code for the circuit, and here is how the circuit looks. This dot represents a man. If the man gets too close to you, then the red light flashes and warns you that safe distance is not there. But when the man is far, then the green light switches on and it tells you that you are at a safe distance. This can be really helpful at this period of time because right now in the COVID-19 crisis, we all should follow safe distancing. Another message from my side, through circuit which is relevant for this period of time, stay home, stay safe. Thank you.